You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight. A dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
Action. What the? Did I really survive the blast? I wonder if there's anyone left.
Tonight's story follows John Smith, an ordinary white-collar American. The only thing that makes John out of the ordinary happened at his Monday at work, of all things. John was caught in the crossfires of a thermonuclear hydrogen bomb, proving that doomsday may arrive at any moment. Unfortunately, the only company that the last man on Earth has is his conscience. However, that bomb didn't just take out all of civilization. It also took Mr. Smith and you into the Twilight Zone.
I just don't understand. How did I survive in this room? That's right, they built this during the Cold War. They must have lead-lined the walls because of the laughable threat of an air raid. But that wouldn't explain why I'm the only one left. If I go outside, I'll die within minutes because of radiation poisoning. Speaking of which, I haven't gotten hungry. It must have been hours since I've last eaten or had water. But it's hard to tell when I last ate because the clocks don't work. But I guess I'll cross that bridge when I get there. I must be the last man left on Earth. I can't even leave this room because of the radiation. It's kind of been months since I've last eaten. I don't even know how much time's passed. Maybe God's punishing me. I was never a great Christian. I always went out with the guys instead of spending time with my family. I cheated on my wife. I wasn't even with my mother on her deathbed. I was out with the guys instead. He probably is punishing me. Who is it?
Open up.
Who are you?
Your time is up.
Who are you?
I'm an angel. Your time is up in purgatory. I'm here to take you to heaven.
I must be going crazy. I don't believe this.
Mr. Smith, you've been dead the whole time. The blast wiped out the entire earth. You've sinned and you've repented for your sins here. Come with me. You'll like it a lot up here.
Now the question that comes to mind, where is this place and when is it? When will your final judgment come? You want an answer? The answer is that it doesn't make a difference. Because we never know when that day will come. So do society a favor and try to be the best person you can be. Lesson to be learned in the Twilight Zone.